Ragnarok was Lupino's private nightclub, a den of drugs built into an old theater. I knew what waited inside, V-head junkies ready to explode in random acts of senseless violence, and Lupino's goon squad, the worst stone-cold killers this side of hell. Ragnarok was as inviting as a headache, flickering and flashing to a machine gun beat. The belly of a nightclub was a gothic theme park that began with bondage games and led to the nasty stuff from there. As subtle with its dark message as a cop killer bullet through the heart, like father, like son, just like Jack Lupino. Seller.
Okay.
What the?